So that good work kicked off on Friday with the Kinrara Trophy, with a grid worth over £400 million. And I caught up with one very special driver. This year, the Goodwood Revival will see a true champion making a comeback. This driver not only followed in their footsteps, he superseded their success.
The Cottingham Lotterer 250 GT was running so well, it's now pulling over and out of the Kinrara Trophy. So there it goes. Yeah, it doesn't damage the green. Time currently running in fourth place, and there is Todd Christensen, homing into view with the lights ablaze in his Ferrari.
I think it's going to be an easy swallow for Tom.
Here they come then down the start finish straight. Christensen pulls to the outside. The power in the Ferrari brings it past. And he gets a bit
of a
Christensen.
I won't see that story. And this for Force of Fury for as a year to do. Nah, it's Saturday. There's control. And I did some better. The highlights are on YouTube and that good picture, but it's not quite more like that hard though. Now I know it's the result of any minutes. Obviously, you're in there with the Force of Fury shot. Obviously, you know it's with the Force of Fury shot.
Yeah. Well, certainly.
I need to put a magic key on.
Can I have one?
What are they?
Slow motion.